got done scoring the walls here. We're removing wallpaper today. Removing wallpaper today. This tool is called a scoring tool. It's used to break through the wallpaper so that our wallpaper stripper chemical can release some of the glue that holds the wallpaper to the wall. So first you score it. Now, chemical mix, hot water mixed with wallpaper stripper. Spray it, get it real saturated and wet, and that will loose some of the wallpaper, making it easy to remove.
Open the box.
So now wallpaper's already been removed. Let it dry for a little bit. We'll come back, we'll prime the walls, then patch some areas that were damaged from wallpaper removal. Then after that, ready to paint. Oh. So we finished, and now we went ahead and primed with our oil-based primer to lock in, and so that way the top coat will adhere the right way. So next step is the top coat, straight, flat, white, paint it two coats, and then we finished.